I will continue to be hoping until God does what he wants to do for us. Everybody is determined, yet nobody knows the destiny until you achieve it. And when do you achieve it? Until you sleep finally. Thank you very much for your listening. Now, like as I started, before that 1960, Nigeria was already in existence. Mungo Park came and told us that he discovered River Niger. Did you create River Niger? And then River Niger was there before you came, and you came to discover it. People were already making use of the same water because you named it. That's why you are the one that discovered it. It's wrong. Our River Niger day, not be today. So you know, right? Then, haven't said this until in 1914, before the amalgamation. The amalgamation simply means the putting together of the North and South. I want to be brief on that note. And so, the coming together of the southern part of Nigeria today and the northern part brings us into the history of amalgamation. That is putting together the North and South. And then the wife of Lord Lugard, the then head chief, named the place Niger area, which today becomes Nigeria. Some of us are migrating into Europe without actually knowing why we should even come, apart from the financial aspect. You call it enjoyment, and so you come, only to hit rock. In most cases, it is always at the beginning. By the time moves, like as I told you earlier, nobody knows his own destiny. If it is your own destiny, you will hit the target, and you hit the gold mine, you hit the diamond. But where you are weak, like the first speaker before me has said, you may be discouraged, and before you know what is happening, you are on your way back. A lot of people come begging to even go back. Even when you want to encourage them to stay, they tell you what they have seen is too much. They can no longer stay, and so they are going back. And you see, you don't tell somebody who is afraid to be brave. Because when it happens, now you is happy. Even though you have for no die as they die like this. Ambassador is not just a title of one person that is holding the embassy. You are an ambassador for your family. I'm an ambassador from my own family. Whatever you do is what is expected of your family. You are representing your family number one. You are representing your tribe. You are representing your zone of Nigeria. You are representing the country Nigeria as a whole. And that is why, for any reason at all, when you are picked up, they say, who is that? They say, it's Nigeria. And let me tell you, too, we have bad names. Because of the bad names we have, any other black man that may behave is a Nigerian. We need to work on these things. Let us be upright. What you don't know, ask somebody whom you think has succeeded, ask, and then he shows you the way. On that note, I want to rest my case.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you
very much, sir. Thank you very much. However, you are of the opinion that there should be occasions where probably the embassy could be meeting a gathering of this nature so as to be a question and answer, crisscrossing of questions and answers. Yes, it's a nice forum, and that is why you are seizing this opportunity today to meet me and ask me this question you are now asking. But to be frank to you, you also know that crime is, like I analyze, is normally associated to those who are here illegally. By the time you have work doing, like the gentleman said earlier, you are preoccupied with your job. You know what you are going to lose. So you don't temper with that line. And I equally say, those who push, they push because of their stomach. What else will a senior brother identify with his junior again? Give him the job and he will not push. He wants something for the stomach. And my brother told you to work hard, he will get that thing for the stomach. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you very much, sir. Bonaventure, you fine? Yeah. You find with this explanation is for worry when they say not original. Then people need to know how you be original. From the way you just be, they need to know, they need to be clear with you. And it's like that, it's real. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you.
I want to recognize the person of Mr. Mark Emmanuel Bamidele. He is my brother, my friend, since within this town as his 2000 bros life. And he's a strong man, he's a media man, he's the director, CEO, COO of African Mirror Foundation. And I think a lot of you know him. He's also African Mirror. Yes. He's been our voice since this guy died, when Nigeria died in Zurich Airport. He went to Nigeria for this. Now he let us know whether they don't bury the guy becomes Orange Nigeria. So it is not easy for people to do things like this. And the last time also, he also took a big step during the DVTI project. I don't know if some of you know about it. He also went to Nigeria. You understand? So movement like this is not for everybody. Bros, you're welcome.
Respect.
You too much. Mr. Mark Bamidele. There are also some new faces in the house. Mr. Peter, please just wave them.
TV.
He's also from the Nigerian embassy. I have known him for a long time. Bros, a lawyer. I know him for a long time. He's a quiet guy. He doesn't talk too much. Welcome, Bros. And I see some people are also there. Kenneth is a stylist. If you know him, Bros, stand up, let's see you. Let's see you. If you see him, you know he's a stylist. So he's from Nigeria, and he's a great Nigerian. Came with his wife. Madam, welcome. And the brother also there. Bros, I'm sorry, I don't forget your name. Yes. Samuel. He's a strong man, he's a member of the Igbo Union. He's not only a member, he doesn't say for church or for organization, they get members. They get people where they work, they don't get members. If you go, last time we went to the UG, now in the kitchen with women, assist, adjust the look at and see you. Bros, you are welcome. Let us see how we can push this community forward. Because we are good people, we are gathered here today because we are not gathered here today because we are only Nigerians, but because we want to see how we can support each other.